Pamilya Channel, Kapamilya Online Live, Iowa CFC, A to Z Channel 11, Jeepney TV, at pati na rin po sa TV5. And online squad mates, mag-tweet na po kayo. Please, use your official hashtag, #AsapPride.
Later on, we're gonna be reading lots of comments in relation to ASAP Pride, to ASAP, and actually, we wanna say thank you, no, to the people, to the creatives who thought of the Kapamilya meals. Oh my gosh, ang talino, ang galing. Like personally, I love the Roby beef,
Kobe beef, no, Kobe. Favorite ko Edward barbecue.
Yeah. Ano yung sa akin? Titikan lang mag-ano ako. Hindi ko alam, nakalimutan kay sa akin.
Ay.
Ano nga yun? Parang
ayun no, di kawalanchon meat.
Mamay,
may maya.
Ano yung may maya?
Maya. Ayung ah, tas may
enough sauce. Wow, sakto.
Grabe, yung social
all the creatives at ASAP, ang galing-galing ninyo. And also, since we're talking about ASAP, we want to say happy birthday to one of our bosses, Miss Apple.
Hello, Miss Apple.
Apple, we love you so much.
Someone who never gets stressed sa ASAP. Never.
Yes.
Oo nga, sobrang chill lang Miss Apple.
And ano, 35 minutes or 1 hour before your production number, tatawag na yan.
Oo, on stage na.
Teka lang po, sige, papunta na po ko. But Miss Apple, we love you. Yan ang ano, ito sa mga pillars ng ASAP natin tayo. Diba ngayon? Pero we also have like certain announcements. Like for example, if you're wondering kung bakit kami kulang, si Darren Espanto po ay may special task na kailangan gawin. Pero Darren, wherever you are, ano man yung ginagawa mo, we just wanna say we are gonna be expecting you next week, okay?
Brother.
Mamiss ka namin.
Okay, pero para sa mga hindi nakakaalam, ang Pride ay ang celebration of identity, culture, and experience ng mga mahal nating kapamilya sa LGBTQIA+ community. Yes. And of course, nakikiisa po tayo sa laban na ito and we celebrate with them. Pero Pride is also this universal celebration, no? Para sa karamihan, pagyakap at pagmamalaki ito ng ating pagkatao. So, pagyayabang ha, magkaiba yun. Ito po ay isang pagkilala at pagtanggap sa sarili natin. Kaya ang tanong ko sa
ito,
game ka na ba? Ay, game.
Iba ba?
Game na, game na, game na.
What are you proud of? Maymay?
Oo.
Maymay?
Oh, May?
Ako ba?
Yes,
ako ba? yung recently lang yata, kuya, pinaka nakaka-proud is yung nalampasan ko yung ano, tinatawag nilang depression. Kasi hindi biro yun. At fighting talaga ako ngayon. Parang yun yung time na, ay yung umabot dun sa time na yun na tinanggap ko sa sarili ko kung ano yung nakaraan at hindi ko na siya hayaan pa na, alam mo, mag-define sa kung sino ako ngayon. At ngayon, parang mas tumatag yung loob ko na hindi ko kailangan ng kahit anong approval man sa kahit sino man. Kasi ang mas nakakilala sa sarili ko, kundi ako lang. Ako lang.
I'm so proud of you. So proud of you. This has been a constant talk on and off cam natin, pero I'm so glad to hear those words coming from you. And also one thing na nakaka-proud kay Maymay ay yung di kawalan. Your road to a million.
Almost 1 million.
Kuya Rom.
Is it?
Oh, wow, grabe.
Lang, ha?
Maraming dapat salamat. Yes, Edward.
Ah, sige lang, May. Nag-double check lang ako.
Oh, yeah. Well, ano? For the numbers.
Ano double check. Ayun na ako. 4K na lang. Tapos?
Oh.
1 million na.
Kapamilya natin, kapatid na, JPC.
Million na ba?
We have to watch it 4,000 times. Konti na lang. Oh, my, promise natin.
Nag-update na. Wait lang, tanggalin ko yung advertisement ah, pero may 1 million na, 1 million.
Grabe.
Na.
1
million
thank
na,
you.
Right now.
Yes,
may
you. Na yung,
ano. Wow.
Thank you. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga nanood at gabi nag-stream. Masaya ako. Kaya nga pagising ko sa umaga, saya nang gising ko kasi nakita sa nakita ko agad at excited na akong may babahagi sa inyo mamaya po. Live na live, di kawalan.
Oh my God. Oh, nga pala nakita ko 'yun. Naasar lang ako ng slide sa iyo kasi hindi mo ako pinili para sumayaw doon. Pero Dong, ikaw.
Ha? Huh? Me for me number one, I'm proud first and foremost that I'm a Christian, that I can't do anything without God's strength. At isa sa mga bagay na yan is last week na ba? I think it's last week. I don't even remember. I hosted sa Star Magic Black Pen Day na ano siya, very big chance and a very big experience for me. Hashtag salamat Kuya Robby. And sobra akong nag-enjoy. Syempre nakita ko yung bagong generation or yung mga up and coming as well or yung mga new additions to the Star Magic family. At masasabi ko talaga na bright ang future. The sky is shining bright with all of our stars with Star Magic. I'm proud of that.
Definitely, the magic continues because of the people who are part and the parcel of Star Magic right now.
Oh. Ikaw, Kuya Robby, what are you proud of?
Kuya Rob.
Honestly, just looking at the screen, not this new desktop, no, pero this screen, looking at these faces, I'm proud to be part of I Want ASAP. Honestly, and
papaalam ka na ba?
The truth be told, there are lots of moments na napaisip ako na am I not parang do I not fit the requirements anymore? Am I too old for this one?
Hindi.
Kailangan ko na ba magpaalam? Pero whenever I look at this family, sobrang ang sarap sa pakiramdam na what started out as a show sa likod ng stage ng ASAP tapos napunta sa catering and now I'm with you guys. So good job to I Want ASAP for having this one. I Want ASAP, whatever the name may be, this family continues.
Kuya Rob,
salamat mentor Robby.
I think
okay lang naman
yun, Kuya is the best one.
Kuya, okay lang naman na minsan napifeel mong tumatanda ka na. Huwag kang mag-alala kasi sasamahan ka pa rin namin. Tsaka hindi makukumpleto pong I Want ASAP kundi dahil sa'yo. Ikaw yung ano namin, mentor namin since day one. Paglabas namin ng PBB. Kaya, Kuya Rob.
Also, I have a big announcement later. It's not about a wedding or something.
Ito sa'yo!
Ito, I'll be working with the puppet. Ko. Very, very soon.
Wow!
Yan, pag-usapan natin yan. Pero, syempre, again, we take pride in different kinds of celebrations. We say, happiest birthday to our executive producer once again, Miss Apple, to Jason D. And, ang member ng BGYO, before he was part of Dance Kids, now, he's part of BGYO, Nate. Nate, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nate Porcala. But of course, when we talk about yung mga biggest celebrations, not just birthday celebration, but the biggest celebration every Sunday sa ASAP natin, though, we have so many performances na dapat yung abangan, mga pamilya, mga kapatid, at mga ka-A2C. Of course, sama-sama ang ASAP kapamilyas natin sa isang novelty music opening. Kasama po kaming lahat. Tama, no? Kaming lahat nasa front na yan. So, it was so fun that we had to do it twice sa taping. Mga cool collabs din from Darren, Kyle, and Sir Gary Bismos, Morissette, and Casey. At may pa-sex bang sayawan sina AC, Vivery, at yung queen of dance floor.
Wow!
Of the dance floor. Kim
ayan na, excited na si Kuya Robby, oh.
No way,
narinig niya lang yung sex bang at Kim Chu. Oh, ba't napalang
yun? Parang weird. Parang medyo... May laway mo ito yung ulo.
Alam ko, Kuya Robby, proud na proud ka. At hindi lang yan, mapaproud din ang ating mga kapamilya dahil sa performance ng Bini na dapat nilang aabangan mamaya po. At may all-star kantahan pa with our best kapamilya singers. Hindi rin magpapahuli ang inaabangan natin linggo-linggo na New Gen Spirit Divas. Bibili silang apat ng Whitney Houston Hits. At syempre, pinagmamalaki ko rin po ang inihandog ko sa inyo mamaya. Ang ASAP performance ko po, nakatang kong di kawalan, sana po talaga sana ay supportahan nyo at ano, magustuhan nyo. At yun, dahil pinaghirapan po yun na ng aking pinakamahal na Star Music Family at Star Pop Family. Thank you, maraming salamat po ulit.
Lahat ng mga kapamilya kay Ito Z kapatid, keep on tweeting di kawalan ASAP Pride dahil yan ay babasahin po natin later on, okay? Pero syempre nakaka-proud din i-announce ang pagbabalik ASAP ni Nella Salvador.
Yes.
At ang sasabihin ng The Greatest Showdown in celebration of ABS-CBN Film Restoration's 10th anniversary. And don't miss ASAP Transformation dahil ang ating songbird ay magiging Mother Monster. Abangan yung performance ni Queen Regine isang Gaga. Kakaiba to. Kaya online squadmates, keep on using our official hashtag na trending na, by the way, it's ASAP Pride.
Of course, when we're talking about Pride as well, in just 60 seconds, mga kapamilya, ASAP natin to will be starting. But that's ASAP natin to. Dito tayo sa I Want ASAP. We have so many more performances and celebrations as well. We got the likes of Maki Lucino, Krisa and Joao from His Interior, at Karil and her band, The Passport Holders, as well as Almost and Blink. And first one, Singapore-based Italian singer Matilde G, as well as Articolo 4, Chris Santa Romana, and Baby Blue.
Yes! At para po sa DJ family natin, kasama po natin ng Pretty Happy at In Love na sinasabi ka. Ang aking miga na pamati, Maris Raka! So, pero simulan po natin ang kantahan. Ngayon na po, heto na po si Kanishia.